Please welcome to K-Side, Wesley O'Neal.
The action rolls on here in Birmingham tonight. Out of the blue corner for an amateur contest. Three-minute rounds. Wesley O'Neal. Dean Wesley. An independent fighter, but all the way out of Halifax, West Yorkshire. 2-1, 28 years of age. Windmill in those arms, jumping around, looking ready to go at it here in the MMAC. Should be an exciting fight.
What we know about O'Neal, again, he's independent, but he always comes to fight. Whatever's in front of him, he's going to attack hard and fast. His striking's good. He's got a good power in his right hand, Chris, so watch out for that.
If it hits the mat, he'll snatch it and take it all the way back up north. So you got to watch out for this kid no matter where it goes. Very sneaky, great at capitalizing in great positions to try and take the advantage. Back to Buddy Johnson.
But I've seen Wesley fight before. He's game, but not as technical as some.
This man weighed officially at 77 kilograms and has an official record of 2 wins with 1 loss and 0 draws. Fighting out of Halifax, England, he is Wesley O'Neal!
Taking this one at short notice. Certainly no lack of enthusiasm there from O'Neal. I think O'Neal may have submitted already. No, I believe he's complaining of a groin strike there. I'm not entirely sure what's happened.
There we go, and there's it. taking it. O'Neill stepping up late notice. He's going to have an early night. Chris is going to have an early night.
I think it's windshield now. She feels pretty disappointed if this gets stopped here.